What's up, dudes? Welcome back to another episode of Sims 4. Last episode, I made Richard and Alex, and the episode before that, I made Rolanda. Now, this episode, we're gonna put them into one house, and we will see what happens. All right, let's see. Let's choose a lot to move into. Let's do this one. This one. All right, we're moving. Let's do it, guys! Yes, I'm so excited! Like, dude, like, I don't know what to expect. Like, is Rolanda gonna, like, freak out? Oh, snap! Look at these. Oh! You have a ponytail, I didn't even realize that. Hey, if you guys know, didn't know, Richard has long hair underneath his hat. So I guess in this episode, he has super long hair. Hey, guys, stop using your phone. Seriously, dude. Alright, Rolanda. What you doing on your phone, dude? There's two guys behind you who are really, really attracted to you. Well, Richard is. Alex isn't. But you're attracted to Alex. Okay, if you guys don't know the story with these characters. Hey, who's this guy? This is Alex. Snoof. He's just a chill guy. This is Richard. He's attracted to Rolanda. And this is Rolanda. She's the main bae. And she is attracted to Alex. Right here. But Alex isn't attracted to her. So it's like a love triangle. And what is this guy doing? Dude. How? Oh! There's so many people! I just want three people! I just want to do three people and you guys are just... Oh my goodness. Oh no! There's so many people! What? How are there six people now? Alright, this is the favorite part of the game. Kind of. I think it is. While they're all frozen, they're just letting it go, you know. Wow, look at that. There's a blue one. There's a green one. I'm digging the blue one. Alright. The blue one right here. Cool. The bedroom. Uh-oh. This is Rolanda's room. It's pink. This is Rolanda's room right here. Woo! Killing it. Study room. Oh, since Rolanda's really smart, she can... I guess this will be her, like, her own space, you know? If she gets lonely or depressed, you know, she can just go to this room. Which will be, I guess, next to her room. That's her own private space, which is pretty friggin' awesome. Oh, yes! Let's put the wedding garden in the back, so just in case they decide to get married and stuff, they can just get married right here. This is a weird house, I'm not really sure. I'm not really an architect guy, but I can be. Oh man, I forgot we need bedrooms for Richard and Alex, so... They can't sleep in the same room as Rolanda, it's kind of rude, you know, especially... There you go. See there, there you go. See, this can be Alex's bed and Richard's bed. And they're next to Rolanda's room, so they can just hang out and do whatever they want, you know? Alright, and I think that is good! Let's do this! This is a weird house, dude, for sure. Like, wonder, dude, look at this house compared to this house. There's not even a roof. Wait, hold on. I feel bad. Let me get them a roof real quick. See, I'm helping them out. Helping out the world, you know. Helping them out, for sure. For sure. Nice. Look at this room. This roof is. I should totally be a designer. Like, this is freaking. I mean, it's $0, like, you can do whatever you want. I'll just give you a whole bunch of roofs, you know, just in case, like, there's a meteor shower, might hit your house. See, this is freaking art. If you guys don't know what art is, this is freaking art. Yeah! Hey, stop talking to Rolanda, look what you did. You attracted four dudes, you sluts. I want Rolanda, how do I do this? Oh, yes! Yes! O'Connor. Whoa! Oh! Richard! Uh-oh! I see the spark! Hey, get out of here, dude! Uh-oh, they're arguing now. Oh, Richard! Oh, Richard! You're so cute! Oh my gosh! Wow, I didn't know you were so... Dude, this guy is just freaking third-wheeling. Shut up, dude. Shut up, man. Rolanda! Rolanda! Rolanda, I still love you!
Oh, Rolanda, I love you!
Uh-oh, they're making moves! Wait, yeah, go away, you don't need to. Yes! Oh, look, Richard and Alex are... No! Okay, about to say, I thought you were about to follow the guy. Wonder where you're going, Rolanda. Uh-oh, what you doing over here? What? Go inside the house. So you just ran and ran back for no reason. You're so cool. That's so random, Rolanda.
Play.
Ah, my name's Rolanda! And I want to go home!
Uh-oh, what's he doing now, too? Is he going to do the same thing? Dude, what is up with these dudes? Uh-oh! Richard, what you going to do, man? What are you going to do? Uh-oh, what's going on here? Where's Rolanda at? Richard is a romantic. Romantic Sims tend to be flirty. I see you! I see you, Richard! Uh-oh! Get him, girl!
Darfo!
Oh, this is so awesome! Uh-oh, look, you see Richard being flirty. Oh, snap! Is he gonna go is she gonna go inside with him? Oh, you wanna play baseball? O-M-G! They're all in the house! What are you guys talking about here? Richard's reading a book. I don't understand, because Richard, he can't read anything, because he's a homeless guy. Oh, snap! You wanna go pee-pee? Oh, snap. That's so funny, they have to go outside and go back in here just to get into this room. Uh-oh, Rolanda is in the bed! Oh, snap! Oh, snap! They're sitting in the bed together. That is interesting. Uh-oh. Richard, uh-oh! What is going on here? Oh, Rolanda just walked away. Oh, Richard just walked away too. Is he gonna go in this door? Oh, snap! Alex, stay there. Come back here. Oh, you have to be. Uh-oh, what's Richard doing? Oh, he's moving it like Richard. Moving like Richard. Hey, Richard, I see you, dude. Dude, honestly, I think Richard's extremely happy because he's never been in a house before. He's always lived outside his whole life. Like, next to dumpsters and stuff. Oh, snap. Alone? So. Together. Richard, what are you going to do?
Clevite, Boris.
Yo, dance. Oh. Compliment Rolanda. Oh, snap, Richard. I see you doing points. I gave you some points. Okay, let's make a bet. Who do you guys think will get Rolanda first? Richard or Alex? Comment below and see what happens. Yeah. I see you, girl! Look at Richard, dude! What is this? What the heck? What are you doing, bro?
No flex, zone! No flex, zone! They know better! They know
better! Oh, I see you, boy!
No flex, zone! No flex!
Alright. I'm gonna force Richard and Alex to hate each other. There you go. I want you guys to hate each other like crazy. Insult him. Richard, I want you to insult him. There you go. Nope, you guys are not friends. You guys are fighting for Rolanda, so. I want you guys. There you go. That's right. Mock him. Yeah!
Alex! You're so mean! You're so mean!
Hey, man. Richard, I didn't do anything to you, man.
I was just angry! I hate you, Rolanda's man!
Can you guys do a Richard impression? Uh-oh. Are they about to fight? Oh, snap! Did you see what happened? Alex just walked away. Uh-oh, they're in separate rooms. Oh, snap! Richard's in that room by himself. And these guys are together. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh, she's thinking about Richard now. But she likes Alex. So what's gonna happen? What are you doing, Rolanda? Okay, alright. She's gonna go to Richard now. Oh,
Rolanda! I love you! You love me! Rolanda, you love me!
Oh, I see Richard!
I love you, Rolanda.
Oh! Poor Richard. Richard.
Espinar.
I'm sorry, Richard. She has to pee. All right, come on. Rolanda, I guess I can end the episode here. Here you go, Rolanda. You can use the bathroom right here. All right, guys. I'm going to end this episode right here. Yeah, this episode is really about just feeling the controls and seeing what happens. And yeah, I built the house. And I'm trying to get Rolanda to like Alex, but Alex to insult Rolanda, and Richard to like Rolanda, but Rolanda insults Richard. So, oh, look at Richard over here. Okay, it's funny. His name is okay. All right. Next, till next episode, guys. We'll see what happens to them. Who is this girl? Who is this? Oh, never mind. I thought it was a girl. It was just. Rolanda's inside Alex. This is so weird. What the heck is that? Oh, snap. What is going on here? What is this? Her boobs are just popping out. Okay, there you go. All right, cool. Until next time, dudes. Peace out, dudes.